Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough here on the PS5. Got a bad shirt on today. Hope you like
my
it.
My sensors indicate a unique fiend is nearby. Time to survey the area. Rare Fleetwing variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Fleetwings are also known as stalkers of the skies. When hunting, they descend so rapidly that they're unsuspecting. No time to react, let alone fight back.
I got your note.
Just wind weakness.
That end, barbecuing within their territory is not advisable. Unless you want your food to vanish before your very eyes.
It's on now.
As it happens, fleetwings are so perfectly adapted to life in the sky that their anatomy has inspired several aeronautical scientists. Continued research into this aerodynamic wonder will surely pave the way for humanity's life-filled future. You'll be soaring through the clouds before you know it.
How? That's it.
Wow! What a fight!
Going in.
Oh, whoops.
Bring it!
That'll do. There, get him.
Gotta go for it now.
Hey, you ready?
Let's finish it.
Sorry.
Nice! You've successfully completed all Junon combat assignments. Oh, is something the matter? Perhaps you're fatigued from your battles? Then allow me to provide a massage.
And how do you plan to do that?
Why, by way of resonance, of course. I can use my gorgeous vocal vibrations. Like? So?
All right, Mai. You've had your fun.
What?
Now then, your latest triumph has allowed me to create a new combat trial. I hope you enjoy it.
What? What the hell was that? Now, is this path climbable? So far, signs point to yes. Uh-oh. Whoa, Tifa! Hey, no fair! Can't do that. So if this is not scalable, then I have to do it from the back boardwalk through town, I think. No, I will not be playing any piano today. Because I can't.
Better get used to it.
Because it's difficult as hell. game. Take the boardwalk out of town then.
Join us, young lady. We've got a lovely breeze blowing today.
You certainly do. So, what are you all looking at?
We're on the lookout for the great condor. We try to catch sight of it every time it takes flight. Make sure it's in good health and all that. It's not really a danger to people, but its hunger can drive it to hunt larger prey. Let's just hope it never develops a taste for us. Surely you've seen our newsletter, haven't you? It's filled with fun facts about our beloved bird. I'm quite proud of it.
Sir, I don't think the condor is going to show today. Maybe we should head back.
No, let's wait a little longer, lad. That bird's got me a bit worried. Haven't seen it in a fair while now.
I wonder if we should have given it something to eat after all.
Perhaps. I put a post up on the notice board asking for help,
Well, if you're still looking for volunteers, we'd be more than happy to help.
Well, far be it from me to turn down such an offer. It's a grand old bird. Makes its nest on a small island just a stone's throw from here.
Mm-hmm.
Even saved my life back when I was a lad, if you can believe it. The condor was looking out for me that day, so I thought I should start looking out for it. Keep tabs on its well-being and whatnot. It's a proud creature, a hunter at heart. We've tried to feed it before, but it seems to prefer catching its own prey. If something smelled enticing enough, though, it might be moved to come and take a closer look, I suspect. Back during the war, I was running from some Shinra troopers when one of them got me in the back. I fell to the ground. I thought I was done for until that bird snatched me up and flew me to the next town over. I sometimes wonder if it mistook me for its supper. I never managed to regain the use of my legs, unfortunately. But I feel my spirits soar when I watch that condor fly. I may be stuck here, but at least they're still free.
Him.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
One of the condor's favorite hunting spots is in the woods nearby. You'll need a chocobo that can manage the climb to get there. It's pretty tough.
I can't help but feel disappointed when I don't see it for a time, and a little worried.
Cow.
There goes the condor's dinner.
Maybe we can track its scent.
Thank you. cow schmoovin'. My game seems to be stuck. Maybe I'm frozen in combat or something. Nope, now I'm in the menu. There we go. Convenient. This is going where we needed to go for another quest, too.
Guess it's in here.
Let's go.
That was weird. You know, you're a casual cave-dwelling mystic dragon.
Too bad. It's on you.
So it's my turn? Okay.
Whoa.
Stay strong, okay? Why don't you lead the way?
All set.
Come on.
Ready.
Go on.
Good job.
Bring it.
On it.
Nice move. Bring it. Hang it.
scatter. Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. That'll do. Tagging out.
Let me handle this.
Damn, I think there's a lot of just like random AoE damage. Coffin? Sad dolphin.
What do we do now?
Oh, interesting. To me, it seems like if we take the monster flesh, the condor will get mad, maybe? Or go into a frenzy or something? And the bovine meat would be fine? I don't know. Let's go bovine meat? The monster meat seems like a risky move. All right, and we're going here. Maybe. Yeah, is it that way? My legs. I need to play more Fort Condor. The tree trunk and up, I think, on this side. Damn it. Yep. Oh, I'm capped on ginger root. I see. Not here, we skip this. We do be climbing.
Is this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed, far too many to recall since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Naught I've gleaned but loneliness.
Whoa!
What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
Oh. He's even... It's mostly the gray mobs. I see. I'll go balanced, I think, with Barret this time. Really? He's that close? That's annoying.
Yep.
Hold on, he coming. Do what I can. I'm summoning as fast as I can. Ouch. Should have enough. Yeah, we're good. Alright, Warlock, if that is your real name. It's not.
Back where it belongs.
Cap!
Time's up for this world. And everyone in it.
Yeah. But hey, at least we can say we went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle someday.
Well, if we can find the time.
It's kind of awkwardly sad. Back, Aerith.
Welcome back, and splendid work, everyone.
Thanks.
The Fort Condor anomaly appears to have vanished, along with the captain, which unfortunately means I cannot ascertain his true identity.
Great.
That the last we'll see of the cavalry?
Not necessarily. I've devised an alternative. Though, I am sure my efforts will pale in comparison to that of their captains. Allow me to present an upgraded model of Fort Condor. By optimizing the combat simulator's OS for the game's internal processor, I have increased the unit's cognitive function and operational freedom. Provided they accept the optional update, that is.
Hard mode is now available in Fort Condor, perfect for those who want in want of a serious challenge. Fort Condor hard mode. While I'm playing normal story?
Next time we see him, I hope we're fighting on the same side.
Yeah, man. You hang on to this. Just make sure to keep it safe, all right?
What the?
An untethered soul. Adrift in the void of time. This bridge is make fast.
Captain?
It's the lad.
The singular item that you now hold is possessed of a power beyond your ken. You will deliver it unto me.
No.
Ha. Very well. Then I shall take it from you by force. You are indeed a worthy warrior.
I saw it plain, and never does my judgment err. So it comes to this.
Was it actually like a 1v1? Oh. Or not. Mind, that makes sense.
Cloud? Cloud!
Hello.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried.
What just...
I was unable to locate you, albeit for only a moment. If something had happened to you because of me, I...
Nothing happened. I'm fine.
Right. My apologies. I let my emotions get the better of me.
Rattled you, huh? Could it be you got a soft spot for Soldier Boy here?
Annoyance response triggered. Cause, there is mocking tone of voice.
Anyway, don't worry about it. Been in much worse situations than that before.
Very well. Regardless, I will do what I can to improve security measures.
We have to give it a try, right? Are they all? They all pop up on hard mode, or just this one? I think it's all of them again because they have the little task tab. I think it's all of them. Now, what do you get for doing it? It's an achievement? In hard mode, take control of the reconstructed Condor cavalry to defeat the advanced Shinra forces. While the enemy units are still just as powerful, the cavalry's spirit is now broken and your allies are fatigued, making your job as their captain that much more difficult. They're summoning four units on the rip. What in the hell? Oh, I have a limited amount of units for every unit. Oh my. Is this even doable? What the heck? Huh. This is a little nuts, man. Oh, that's my first outer fort already down. Once we get close enough to the forts, they're all gonna die. They're quite the blob over here, but... Alright. Do regular ranger? I'm gonna use Barret to hit the Nexus essentially for free damage. I just gotta pile in here. AoE is so gross. All right, we're getting there. Just gonna DPS the core here. There we go. All right, holy. Should have enough damage? Yeah. Nice. Yeah, it's tough. It really comes down. I only had 2 units left to summon. Period. I didn't have very many left. Gotta bottleneck that right bottom lane. Ooh, it gives party XP. Oh no. All right. Well, I can go back to deliver the Condor's dinner real quick. I do wonder what would happen if you brought the monster meat. That's for another playthrough, though. Like hard mode.
Oh, you're back. Hope it wasn't too much trouble.
You can put the food right over there. Thank you.
This is quite the cut of meat. I've no doubt the bird will be unable to resist the call of such fine dining.
Gotta say, it's kinda nice looking up and seeing a blue sky.
Beats a steel one, that's for sure.
Though at least with the steel sky, you know your limits. Out here, it's endless. I kinda get what Aerith was saying now.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, look!
What a sight. I never dreamed I'd be able to see it up close like this.
Wait, we have to get a photograph. Grab the camera.
Yes, sir!
Come on! Gather around, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
Say cheese!
What? That's not how a Polaroid works.
So, snap any good shots?
I hope so. It just showed up. I could barely hold my camera and...
Really? Couldn't tell from a shot like this.
Ah. Well, I haven't looked this happy since I was a lad. It's precious moments like these that make Condor watching so exhilarating. You never know what to expect. Well, scouts, let's finish writing up today's report and start preparing for our next fateful encounter.
Sir!
And hopefully next time we'll be able to snap a clear picture of that bird.
Sir! Miss? I'd like you to have this as a souvenir.
Warding materia.
Nice face, Cloud.
I blew it again, just like I always do. I really am nothing but a colossal failure.
We haven't had a sighting like that in who knows how long, and it's all thanks to you.
I've never had the privilege of seeing a condor up close like that before. My heart is still pounding.
Warding materia is the debuff resist, right? Oh, Cloud leveled up, so we got an extra materia slot. That's a blue. Yeah, so you put it on and then you... Oh, that's kind of a... Shows all the different materia that it can combine with. I'm gonna do that. Hold on. I guess I can put AP on it. Okay. Yes. Close to leveling up. Oh, 5. Just these side quests haven't been specifically for them yet. That was a Tifa quest, essentially. We dive. Now, the third and fourth ones were the hardest ones for sure. It shows that they only have like 1-1-1, 2-1-1-1-1, 2 and 2, but I don't know if that's how that actually works. Unless they do have limited resources like we do. Kind of want to use my base to begin with to help blast stuff. I was summoned too early. Charge right past. That's Barret on that lane. Yeah, well. This one was way tougher than the third and the last one. I'm still trying to push through. It's just so many siege units. Yeah, if I'm not there by like 45 seconds, it's a loss. I just gotta focus on just summoning archers. Much DPS on it to race the clock as I can, but oh my god. Woo boy. 2.7 seconds remaining. Alright. You take those. Alright. Grief. All right, mind flayer time. I guess we can go here and then mind flayer. It's right on the island that we were just on. Well, we were on it yesterday, recording wise, but. It's only 20 party XP, but I wonder if it's. If there's something for doing all of them. Was the one of the moth units. I mean, just having the most units seems like the best play here. looked like the elite Hela Trooper is gonna be the most annoying enemy unit. Unfortunate spacing. Yikes. What, it's pushing it? Come on. Now I'm pushed in. Blasted by the base right off the rip here. Ooh, the AoE damage. Oh god. It's gonna have to like blast this. Wow. My other cleric over here, maybe that'll help. Almost out of units. This freaking guy. Should have enough forward right now, though. I think so. Because Barret's got a ton of HP, we're good. Alright, mind flayer time. They're just sitting here on the beach. Oh, it's gonna be a call-in boss.
Beware, Cloud. You've entered the Mind Flayer's natural habitat. There's still much we don't know about this creature, so make sure you are well prepared before proceeding.
Yeah, it should be okay. Maybe? I don't know. Let's beat him up. Ooh.
This ought to be good. That's it.
I got your number. Best do it right.
Oh, can I not assess it? Or am I mistiming it still?
Too bad.
Okay, every time he kept fading away. Land synergy abilities. It has resistances to almost everything in the game.
On dispatching the Mind Flayer. I was concerned the fiend might feast upon your brains, but I'm glad to see my fears were unfounded.
Only a true hero could ever have defeated such a malevolent evil. Your valiant efforts today have brought the world one step closer to peace.
Thank you, hero.
Zone complete. Nice. what can we craft with that piece? Oh, the necklace. Which seems like an incredible set and forget on Aerith. MP up, magic power by 5, immune to silence. Seems good. Sure why it's a cogwheel, even though it's from a mind flayer. I don't know. Now the question is, does someone want the scarf? Worth the attack down, though. Maybe not right now. Should have level ups, though.
Yes.
Level 4 is the next core. I don't know which system I like for weapons better. The previous game, was a lot of in and out of your menus a whole lot more often, I felt like, but I guess it depends on how many levels weapons can get up to. Alright, watch this be the hardest one. It's the first one, for some reason. And 3 units of each. Wow. Yep. There are Cloud Barrett on this. No, they don't have any flyers. They have 1 flyer. Cloud Tifa. Bottom lane first, double red. Want to use my Condor turrets to start off with free damage. It's a little scuffed over here. It should be Cloud Summon. Yeah. Oh god, the AoE on these things is nasty, man. It's okay. Only for the elite and spawn right next to it. No! Oh god. Double AoE. Yeah, this one's nasty because of these damn cutters. DPS to push through here at the end. No, the AoE. Only have one unit to summon left. I guess I have two. I can't count. Tifa, punch it! She's gonna go down immediately here. Yep. Just the wings. I take out both. Will it count? Bonk it. Oh no! You have to destroy the core. Wow. All right. Well, because of the damn sweepers. Yeah, I lost that one. Told you. Maybe I'll try the ballistas in the lane that the sweepers walk down. Forced her to hold here at the beginning. Okay, some value. For the flamethrower attack. Oh, it's too close to the flamethrower attack is so brutal. You got Cloud out here in this lane, I think. And then Ballista shoots really far, damn. Got a pretty good push on that side. Looks like the enemy just summons way more stuff than I do. I don't know about this one. I made the joke, this might be the hardest one. Two elite rangers left. Is that enough deeps? I don't know. It's gonna come down to be a close one again. 8 seconds. Oof. All right. There's all of them. What do we get? Blinded. Nothing specifically, just the party XP. Tifa's cheating. Go buy our last materials.
Cloud, you've completed our survey of the Junon region, I see. I've learned so much about the Republic of Junon, thanks in no small part to your efforts in these storied lands. Such insight into our past will invariably help us understand the course Shinra may take in the future. I cannot thank you enough for partnering with me.
Alright. There's another combat sim now, though.
It's our first elemental materia. Oh my god.
The old classic sit and forget on Tifa. The materia. Attacking me.
It's on now.
Oh my god, I got knocked away so far. Wowza. Okay.
Gotta be careful.
Okay.
Pushing it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Okay. Sure, that might as well happen.
Who's up for some magic?
I couldn't even move my character yet. Bruh.
You'll see.
I was blocking, but sure, I guess it's fine. All right.
Just hang on. I'm coming. Give him your all. Focus. No more games. It's over.
He's never in doubt.
What the hell is that damage? 600 damage, stun, knockdown, 400 damage, 600 damage, range attack, like all in a row. What the heck?
Go on. Bring it.
Deal with that.
Coming! Go on! That's it! One more shot!
You'll see! I'll take care of you.
Get him!
I'm feeling pretty weak.
Okay, let's go!
Let you go!
I'm here! All right!
Ready!
That was great! Come on! Yeah, get him! Bring it! Keep it up! Let's go! No big deal. Let's keep it up!
Damn. Oh, those damage hits. Spicy. Okay.
Get him!
Just even bigger birds each time.
I got the number.
Which makes sense.
It's on you.
I'll take care of them. This one,
you've got this.
Let me handle this. Good to go.
On it.
Thanks. Come on, you ready? Good to go.
Got it.
Get him.
Ready.
Bring it. Big fast.
Someone's getting smacked. That would be me.
Gotta dig deep for this one.
See ya. You asked for it.
Move is so freaking annoying.
Get him.
was trying to parry the pecking gouge attack. Once you're off by one, it's just hard to make up for it. If you're off by half a second and you're trying to get the tempo, then you're just off the whole time. Your character just gets stun locked. All right, elemental material.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. I wish you all the best in your ongoing.
Question is, Tifa's got a pretty good setup right now. Oh, she can't even use elemental material with her current layout. I need to make one of those bracers. And I still can't make another pair of those yet. Never mind. I literally can. Okay. No, I had enough materials by one. Now it is a little defensively down, but I'm gonna borrow this from you. How does elemental material work if you put it with fire and ice? My brain? It halves the linked elemental damage taken in armor, of course. And it's 8% linked elemental damage dealt. It says it works with fire and ice, lightning, wind. Oh, when more than one is set, only the materia in the leftmost slot. Oh, that gives the game away right there. We're getting at least tri-linked items. When more than one is set, only the materia in the leftmost slot. Yeah. Interesting. Also, Tifa can't even, doesn't have a linked materia in her weapon anyway right now, but it's to start getting an XP. Oh, that's cool. It like shows up which ones you can pair with it. What am I AP upping? Oh, stagger. Yeah. And yeah, no one has linked materia in their weapons yet. Oh. I see. Your opening weapons do, but they lose a materia slot to make up for it. Huh. Hold on just a second. What is the... It's their next level. to get a materia slot for these to make up for it. Wow. It's 40 away too. Most of the time you only get like 5 to maybe 10 per level up. Okay. Is that how the game balances it? You have to go to a... Yep. If you want it immediately, you have to go back a weapon. That's fine. We can just... What we were doing, just get XP on it at least. You can borrow Red's fire materia? I don't know. Kind of feels like you should always pair it with a combo materia. This is the only 2 I have. I wonder how much of a Final Fantasy VII, either remake or now Rebirth playthrough, you are, for your first time through, how much of like 100 hours are you in your menu doing materia? I'm going to say 15 hours out of 100. So many hours you're in your menu because there's so many things like, well, if I move this here, then I can do this, but I want to do this now and I want to make sure this is getting AP. You know, obviously I can farm up AP really easily in New Game Plus, but then like, is there going to be an easy farm spot in this game? I don't know yet because I'm not even anywhere near through. But then if I don't put AP on this one now, it's just, you know, free real estate that you're throwing away. So what do you... I don't know. Oh, man. All right. Thank you for watching this one live. If you have been or you've been watching it on YouTube, also thank you. You can catch this series as well as all of Remake and the DLC for Remake. And goodness gracious, like, I don't know how many other playlists I have. I have like over 300 videos in my But I'm Bad playthrough saga. I'll see you on the next one.